I hope I'm not out of line here, but fuck you in the face.
Cannabis is a tool.
You're a tool.
You've dedicated your entire life to being a wanker. You might as well start getting paid for it. Just say nothing and get your dick out. And I said I'm going to crush you.
I gotta be afraid of a left-wing cunt who won't eat cheese.
Who said that, Shep? Shep? Oh, there you are. You blend in so well to your surroundings. You just get back from Afghanistan.
You're one to talk. You look like an art dealer's widow.
Lucky her. My psychic promised me you'd be dead 2 years ago.
Unlikely. I'm one of the strongest men on the planet right now.
Strongest smelling.
That's fine by me, needle dick.
That's not funny, you cunt.
So where is your daughter right now?
She's on a play date. Yeah, you don't have to constantly ask working mothers where their kids are.
So you definitely weren't interested in the money at all?
No, I just wanted to fuck the guy on stage.
Oh, you're not even trying to turn me up.
Trying to override my body's natural response to your cock, which is to sandpaper it off.
Just don't talk.
Then you don't talk.
You stagger into the alley like the pathetic skank groupie you were.
Oh, yeah, okay, cool. And then you abandon me over and over when I'm poor and scared and alone in a foreign country, and I lean on Bev and start a business to feed your child and make your daughter think you're not the biggest cunt I've ever met.
Let's see. Remember, girl, your mouth can't get pregnant.
You go to school on an Usher video?
She's planted these in an attempt to seduce my husband.
Brian.
As physically disgusting and ham-colored as Brian may be, you have to find it in your heart to forgive him for taking these naked pics.
I'm almost certain what you've done here this morning is illegal.
Especially because you can see my pussy in this one.
Oh, dear, just...
Thank you.
I firmly believe, actually, that our greatest struggles can also be our guiding lights.
You should mean that.
Well, Millie is dyslexic, so things can get lost in translation.
Millie is dyslexic.
You're very manipulative, and it's the best way to protect my assets.
Oh, yeah, you got me. This whole let's have another baby thing isn't because Olive needs a sibling and I desperately want my perineum retorn, so I can trick you out of half your nothing.
You need to get your prosy in line.
It's sex worker, young man.
I want to be part of this family.
You are a part of this family. An important peripheral part. My dogs are groomed every 2 weeks, and I've never seen them look as clean as they did next to your crusty fingernails. It's called self-care. Get a manicure.
I'm only 33, and it looks about 16, so trust me, I have plenty of time.
She's a remarkable child.
I know. I did that. I took her father's garbage cum, and I turned it into a princess.
I love the one we've got, but she's cost me a lot.
Cost you a lot of what? Precious hours you could have spent smoking hash on a dinghy?
Well, certainly never knew hanging around here like a bat.
Well, if Cheryl was turning up in your life with Shep's cum, you'd be maximizing your chances of success, too. If one of my kids is gonna have a shit dad, both my kids are getting a shit dad.
I said you gotta leave.
You could stay and watch, you could phone the police, you could mind your fucking business, but I'm telling you now, bruv, there's only one of those options and not gonna result in you getting banged up.
We are very sorry to hear that your son is a DJ, Maureen, but we don't say tranny, babe.
DNA tests, lie detectors.
Dad.
I mean, when you hear a single father, you think he killed his wife and made it look like an accident.
Maybe. You could.
Maybe I could fuck your man. Tasteless little ditch pig.
Maybe leave all your fat writings.
That's not realistic, is it, honey?
Are you in regular communication with our teachers?
Are you in regular communication with my dick?
You don't feel responsibility. You're a worm.
She's not at all the sort of woman I pictured Shep ending up with.
Not inflatable for a star.
No, I am not pregnant, you G.I. Joe crackhead.
Natural conception?
Assuming your dick still works.
Oh, my dick works.
That's one of you with the job, then.
You look like a mini bride.
No, you don't. You look like a 9-year-old child in a dress.
What about having my baby?
Hey, I can work and have a baby, Pierce Morgan.
With respect, your opinion's garbage. That's a problem with free speech. Great idea till you realize it applies to everybody.